Between the time when the oceans drank Atlantis and the rise of the sons of Arius, there was an age undreamed of. And on to this, Conan, destined to bear the jeweled crown of Aquilonia upon a troubled brow. It is I, his chronicler, who alone can tell thee of his saga. Let me tell you of the days of high adventure.
Holy shit, man, you got to get on that. Life isn't about sex. Life is about children and passion.
Yeah.
And spirit.
Yeah, it's life's about passion.
It's not about fucking and balls and pussy. It's about love. It's about people. It's about connection.
It's all about connections.
But it's not about tossing salad. It's not about cock and ass and tits and butthole pleasures.
It's not about butthole pleasures at all.
It's not about his rusty trombone and his dirty Sanchez. It's not about the rainbow showers and the camel toe slide and the Cincinnati bow tie, your ribbon goggles or the hot car and pearl necklace or pussy juice cocktails and the jagged head dildos and the double-decker pussies.
Okay, double pussies and
the shit-stained balls and come swapping in the hanging brain, instead of the rattlesnake wiggle and the alligator fuckhouse, donkey punch or the teabagging.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start desire, and that one is you. No other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.